Hey guys, firstly, I want to apologize to everyone who is watching this. I have set fire Chris Tyson from the team.